a voice that no man on earth has ever heard before.
Welcome back to another video, and this time we're going on an adventure, boys, and I'm bringing you all with me. Everybody who's a fan of Ken Smith knows that in Clerks 2, Dante's convenience store and Randall's video store burns down, resulting in them having to work in a fast food restaurant. This fast food restaurant is called Mooby's, which is Kevin Smith's version of Burger King, McDonald's, Wendy's, and basically a fast food restaurant that sells burgers. And notice how I said those fast food restaurants and not Arby's, because Arby's absolutely sucks. This fast food chain is featured in a lot of Kevin Smith movies: Dogma, Jay and Silent Bob Strikes Back, Jay and Silent Bob Reboot, Clerks 2, and it's basically a staple in a lot of Kevin Smith films. So, in the United States, Kevin Smith has been opening up these pop-up restaurants around LA, and I think one was in Chicago as well. So he basically takes an existing restaurant, changes it to look like a Mooby's, with working with the kitchen, and they change it to look like a Mooby's. They sell everything off the Mooby's menu, so a lot of meals that the characters in the Mooby's order, like the cow tipper. And finally, one is coming to Toronto, Canada, the first one to be out of the United States. So I'm gonna go check it out, and I'm gonna bring you along with me, boys. So I'm not gonna bring this nice camera. You might be wondering why. It's going to be raining the day I go, and because it's COVID, everything's going to be out. I'm going to have to eat outside, and it's going to be kind of rainy, and I don't want to have to carry a camera and worry about it getting wet. So I'm going to film on my phone. I'm going to take some photos of the restaurant, some videos and pictures of the burger, and then we're going to talk about it. I'll tell you guys about my experience, and that'll be coming up next. So I don't know about you, future Ben, but I'm ready to head over to you.
Yo, man, I'm hungry. Where can we get some breakfast?
Thanks, previous Ben, for sending it over. Well, today's the day. I'm just about to head out to go to Mooby's Toronto. And you can see I'm flexing the signed Kevin Smith and Jason Mewes reboot poster in the background. So I'm really excited. Today's a super rainy day, so we're heading down there. We may be bringing the food back here, so if it is, I'll have a couple of shots of me eating the burger, and we'll do a little review of it after. I think it'll be a lot of fun, and I'm super excited. Well, hello everybody. We got Mooby's. It was really, really windy when I went down there, so I decided not to eat there and eat here. So I guess you can see me eat a little bit of burger. I'm not gonna cool the whole thing. I just want to sit down and enjoy a burger. This is one of the only things I ate today, so I'm really excited. The burger looks great. Just a little peek at it. If you're wondering why the audio is crap, that's because I don't have a microphone. I don't have a battery for my Zoom, so I can't have the best audio raw. It's just the camera audio. So that's also another reason why we're not concluding the segment, but you'll see my full review in just a minute. But I spent $3 extra and I got the Mooby's, I got the Mooby's thing. And then this is pretty cool. It comes in this Mooby's like bag too. It says Tron 2020. It smells amazing. And here's the burger. Also, this framing kind of sucks, but whatever. And here's the fries. They look nice and thick. I think I might get some ketchup for those.
kind of want to keep this, but it's like, it has grease on it. We're keeping this though. All right. Let's see my first few bites. Oh my God, it looks so good. So this is the beef, the cow tipper. It comes with pickles. I don't usually eat pickles on burgers, but I'm just going for experience. There's no cheese on it because I'm allergic for cheese. But yeah. Yeah, that's a good burger. That's a really good burger. It's like a prime meat. It's not like that processed like McDonald's meat or even Burger King. It's nice and thick. Oh, all right. Okay. I'm also drinking water out of Halo Infinite Cup, the limited edition ones. All right, wow. First impressions, it's amazing. You'll see my full review in just a minute after I devour this entire burger.
That was a delicious burger, don't you agree? So you must be wondering, new setup from the beginning to the end? That's pretty fast and innovative of you, actually. No, not a new setup. The day going to Mooby's, I discovered that there was water underneath my floorboards, and we had to tear it all up and tear out the section where I work and make these videos. So I'm doing this kind of ending scuffed version in another room in my place. It actually kind of looks pretty good. I don't mind it. It's kind of comfy. This chair is a lot more comfier than the other one. You get two setups, two video sources, and three audio sources for this entire video. We'll do a little review of the Mooby's burger. It was really good, man. And I don't know if it was just because I was hungry that day. I didn't really eat much, but man, that burger hit the spot. It was double pattied. It was like real beef, not like cardboard stuff that like McDonald's or Burger King has. Not that thing, I don't eat that and love that. I love those, but this is like prime grilled burger. The buns had like burger, or I mean had grill burn marks on it, so you can tell it's fresh. The lettuce and the pickles were great. I'm not really much of a pickle guy, but it was just really nice and supreme. I'm not a food rater, I can't give you a full review of it, but I give it like a 10 out of 10. It's a great burger. It was a great experience going and seeing movies and seeing it in real life and seeing all that. I wish you weren't in COVID land and you had time to actually explore it and people were in it and it wasn't just one at a time. You could do sort of a full makeover, but it was great for what it was, and I'm so happy it came to Canada. So I'm super thankful that Kevin Smith invaded the North. And you can see those photos of the restaurant right here. And if you wanted to see those photos earlier, you could have saw them on my Instagram on @thisisactuallyfilm. Handle on screen right now. What's wrong with you? These pictures were so good that on Twitter, Kevin Smith actually liked it and approved of these photos right here. Boom. And you would have known that if you were following my Twitter @actuallyfilm. What's wrong with you? You should have been following it. You could have seen those photos. You could have known this video is coming up earlier. Kevin Smith, thank you for bringing this to Canada. It was a great experience going. It was a great burger. It really hit the spots. The fries were supreme. The bag, the box, it all went out Mooby's. I felt like I was Randall in Quirks 2. It was amazing. My dream has come true. So I really hope, Kevin Smith, you get to come here to the Great North and experience Mooby's up here once again. So thanks again for everybody for watching, and tune into my next video.